Hello everyone, welcome back to DIY RC. In today's episode we are going to start a new DIY Trainer 2.0 build series that will be built even stronger and more durable than the first one and should fly super easy when you're taking off and landing, one of the most difficult maneuvers from flying. Now that the wing and the tail is ready to get mounted onto the body, over the body design, because the DIY RC Trainer 2.0 body design is slightly different. It's made very similar to the other way. I will be linking a video up over here for my first $5 trainer. And in this video I will just show you the dimensions. The whole stick, the body is 80 centimeters long. Then I got a wing support 15 centimeters long and the tail support 10 centimeters long. In between the wing support and the tail is 30 centimeters, and in front of the wing support to the nose is 25 centimeters. I added an extra piece of wood and then the firewall, so that it makes it 82 centimeters long in total. And the brushless motor that I'm using is 2212 AD and a 30 amp AC. And then we use double sided tape to put the wing firmly to the wing support. Then added some rubber bands. At the tail we're gonna do the same, and then I'm gonna use some screws and popsicle sticks to keep the tail section down and stiff, so it's not gonna be moving and wiggling around and making the plane fly unpredictable. Well, it's time to mount the wing. Before I mount the wing, I always make sure I'm using a table like this with all the lines to make sure I got everything lined up perfectly and make a nice cross and not with the wing on an angle. Everything needs to be aligned perfectly with a nice 90 degree corner. And the lines on the checkerboard will help me for that. And of course, like I said before, mark the center of your wing. Rear and in the front. Now peel off the double sided tape. And it's a one time deal, so you make sure, 100% sure, it's right in the middle. That went perfect. You see, the wing is perfectly aligned with the line, and the body is aligned with this line. Now you do the same thing for the tail, and then we get the double-sided tape off. Put it on. I always reinforce my tail with popsicle sticks and or screws, just for peace of mind that the tail is not going to fall off during flight. Plus, it helps to make the tail much more stiffer, so you don't get a weird angle and weird flying behavior. And that's it. All done. Now we have to do is installing a receiver, a battery, and checking the CG. Plane is finally ready. I'm ready to go for a maiden flight. I'm just going to show you some of the last modifications that we made. And that is a battery support for small and large batteries. Then I also added 50 grams of dead weight, but that will be changed up for landing gears in the future. Well, I needed that 50 grams to make it perfectly balanced, CG nose heavy slightly. Then I added these barbecue sticks to protect the foam wing from the rubber bands. And I added one barbecue stick at the front of the horizontal stabilizer just to bring some extra stiffness and protection. The rest of the tail section is exactly still the same. It's just a little bit of wind. The ocean looks beautiful, but still very cold. But I'm not gonna fly over the ocean and take the risk over the main flight. No, I'm gonna be flying land inwards. The wind is also coming from that direction, so I'm getting a little bit of an updraft right here because I'm standing upside up a hill. So, and I got some extra space downwards. You know, I got a few meters to spare if something goes wrong. It's always nice to have a main flight starting on a hill. Let's stop talking and get to it. I can't wait. Yeah, safe to fly. It needs a little bit more nose heavy. It's too light. It's still tail heavy. Elevator works good. Rudder doesn't work so good. Just landed. Just landed there. The rudder size is too small. Elevator is okay. But we have to do something about the rudder, and maybe us add ailerons that will help a bunch. Ah, the prop broke, but the rest of the plane looks okay, nice and strong.
That's what I like to see. Built unbreakable. Plane is in order. Yep. So we're still working good. Just the motor's not going to try it out right now. But it's not stuck. And the shaft didn't. And the shaft didn't bend. So it's perfectly okay. Back to the bench, make some upgrades. Want to build the same plane like this? We're finding all the links to the product down below. Like always. So you can copy this design and continue the build video. Where we're going to make some upgrades and add ailerons and make the rudder slightly bigger. Thank you all for watching. Hope to see you next time. Goodbye.